All right, a quick update on the contrabass saxhorn. So, first major addition is a removable bell. So the whole bell is attached with a French horn bell screw. It works, it's not pretty, but it works. It works really well. It doesn't really affect the sound all that much, if at all. So that allows me to take the instrument apart and put it in my trunk without having to worry about it being seen. If I'm out in public, parked somewhere, I don't have to worry about its theft as much. Obviously, if somebody breaks in, they're going to break in.
Anyways, but less temptation, right? The other major addition
is the valves. So the valves are Chinese. They were off of an eBay tuba
that I bought pretty cheaply.
And the first valve rotor stop arm is bent in some manner inside the internals because it's cheap Chinese parts. And the
guy who built it
and Mike and I have been shimming this, trying to get it to work, but every time I play it, it just backs out on it. The shim eventually just falls out and the rotor stops doing what it's supposed to, or the stop arm stops really doing what it's supposed to. The other problem was that the arm connectors here, the metal ones here, used to be plastic, and the
threading
inside the plastic where you put the screw to hold the tension on the ball there had just been totally destroyed.
May have been used parts. It could have just been just wear and tear after
a few times
of using it. Who knows?
So I was having problems at my rehearsal with Arizona Territorial Brass, where I was playing, and the first valve would get about an eighth to 3/16 worth of play in it, and that was causing me to miss the notes.
It was getting stuck
in weird positions. So I talked with Mike about replacing all of the plastic parts with metal ones, and getting the screw that attaches into the rotor itself to hold the stop arm in place replaced so that it wouldn't back out as much. So we got that done. And they work so much better now. Far less play in first valve. There's like no play whatsoever, which is great. So that's the major changes on the contrabass saxhorn.